Hi friends, welcome back. Before starting this video, do subscribe my channel by pressing the red subscribe button given just down below and hit the bell icon also so that you never miss any notifications of my latest uploads. Also guys, don't forget to follow me on Instagram. Also most important thing friends, like, comment and share my videos as much as you can on WhatsApp, Instagram, Facebook, etc. It really means a lot to me. So let's get started with the video guys. The shortcuts will be really handy and these tips and easy hacks will definitely save loads of your time. Friends, some recipes require almond powder and soybean powder. Make the powders in advance and store each separately in an airtight bottle. Grind soya nutri nuggets to make them into a powder. Add soya powder and almond powder to whole wheat chapati dough. Tip number 2. Add almond powder to a glass of milk for enhanced nutrition value. Tip number 3. Always keep boiled potatoes unpeeled in the refrigerator. They come handy when needed. Tip number 4. If your child refuses to eat vegetables, remember that fruit is the ideal substitute. Fruit supplies the same nutrients as vegetables, notably vitamin A and C, fiber and essential minerals such as potassium. Tip number 5. Roast dalia in a large quantity and keep in an airtight container. Tip number 6. Puree any cooked vegetables, especially dry sabji, to a paste in a mixer. Knead it with whole wheat flour to make a dough for healthy chapatis. Tip number 7. To make spinach paste, wash and blanch spinach leaves. Then puree in a mixer. Keep spinach paste refrigerated in a covered container. It will stay well for a week. Use in recipes as required and save a lot of time. Tip number 8. Boil roasted dalia and keep in the refrigerator. It will stay well for 3 to 4 days. It will save you a lot of time because half the cooking is done. For sweet dalia, just add sugar and milk and boil again. For upma, follow the recipe but cut cooking time in half. So friends, if you like this, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Never forget to hit the bell icon so that you will get notified whenever I upload my new videos. Thanks for watching. See you in my next video. Till then, bye bye.